about the fallout from all these actions and how everyone is dealing with their grief.
Yeah, I think it's they're still pretty emotional and upset and divided. When we look at the arc of the season is this fractured unit, and you know, can Voight ultimately unify them? And everybody's in a slightly different place and has different opinions on what happened, but it's a family that's a little divided, and they're gonna have to find something to unify themselves again.
You guys had Ahish this season.
Yep.
What can you kind of say about what she brings to the series and how long you're hoping she sticks around for?
Well, we brought her in to sort of put a face to the political stuff we're exploring. Her boss, the superintendent of the police department, is running for mayor. And so she's very invested in that person winning the election. If he wins, she'll be appointed superintendent, so she has a horse in the race, so to speak. And so, you know, she'll present, an obstacle at times for Voight, because what she wants to happen to, you know, her impression of, she wants to win the election. And there'll be times when Voight's doing something that might not be in the best interests of the Chicago PD or her boss or the optics of the Chicago PD. So it'll be an interesting added layer for Voight to have to navigate.